Released from armed groups in the Central African Republic, 23 children between 14 and 17 years old wait in lines at a military base in Bangui to start a new chapter of their lives.
The children were with the armed forces previously called Seleka. The process of disarming these forces will be underway. Before, they were an active armed group. The children in the camp were used for several roles. Some were fighting, some were assisting soldiers to clean their guns and houses, and unfortunately, some girls were sexually exploited.
UN representatives have been negotiating with transitional authorities to allow unimpeded access to all military bases so that children found among the ranks of the ex-Seleka can be freed. The 23 children released recently, among whom 6 are girls, were taken from the military base to a UNICEF-supported transit and orientation center where they will be provided with basic education, vocational and life skills, along with psychological support.
Some of these children were in armed groups for a year, some for 2 years, some for less, and they have been separated from their parents since. UNICEF is working towards reuniting these children with their families.
As the conflict in the country intensifies, the number of children recruited by armed groups is believed to be on the rise. UNICEF estimates that number could be as high as 6,000.